guys just here on Flex My Age Channel. So hello.
The Earth says hello.
So it's a new year. New me. I have a baby. This is a little DJ. If you guys didn't know, now you know. If you don't know, now you know. I know it's been a while since I made a YouTube video, and that's why I'm here. The lighting's not that great. The quality's trash. My appearance, trash. But I just wanted to give you guys kind of like a life update and kind of talk to y'all about what's going to go down for my channel moving forward. I know you guys have been like wanting me to upload. I've seen some comments saying that I need to come back, which I do. I miss you guys. Honestly, I have been struggling a lot just like with this transition into motherhood. Like, this is just a whole new world. Yeah, it's like a whole new life, not a whole new world. I mean, it's a whole new world, a whole new life, a whole new everything. And because of that, I feel like in a way motherhood has kind of like changed me. I wouldn't say like changed me, because your girl is still, you know,
whatever that means.
But I would say like maturity wise, I feel like it's allowed me to blossom and become, oh, what are you smiling for? He's so cute. He looks tore up. Look at his hair. I didn't even notice. Don't talk about him. He's cute. So ignore his bad hair day. Your little hands are so cold. Okay, I'll wrap you up. And because of that, Denver's out the door. Hold on. He wants you to pick him up. Say hello.
Hello, guys.
You doing great?
I see my teeth blue color. Bet you didn't expect that to come. That's why it's called peekaboo, because it just peeks at you and says boo when you least expect it to. All of that rhymed. Okay, so we're all here as a big happy family. So what I was explaining. So I know you guys knew me as a prank star, and basically it's been hard for me to post YouTube videos because I know that my content stopped. He's gonna make me bald, and I already have a bald spot. If y'all watched the, you think that's funny that I have a bald spot?
I was laughing at him. That was you saying?
He's laughing because I'm bald. So if you guys watched my last video, you guys know that I had an accident with a chop shop hairdresser that I found on the internet, and she balded me. She scalped me on the side.
A chop shop hairdresser is wild.
I can't stop, don't make me laugh. Okay, so yeah, so the content, I know it's been hard because I know my content's gonna like kind of change a little bit, just because, you know, we're parents now. It's kind of weird to say, but we're literally parents, because I'm 23, he's 22, so we're coffee. Those young, fun, hot days are over. So my content is definitely gonna be changing to more like lifestyle type of content. I wouldn't say like I'd become a full mommy YouTuber, but I do know that I still wanna implement more like fun things into the channel. But there's probably gonna be like more family content from us, because, you know, we have a family now, so that's kind of what you guys can expect from me. So I'm just gonna stop being a little bit scared and just start getting back out there and making content for you guys again, because I miss YouTube. I've been on TikTok a lot too. So if you guys wanna follow me on TikTok, you can follow me here. I'll put Denver's TikTok on here too, even though he doesn't use it. He literally only has like, what, like two videos posted, and they're because I posted them, I think. And that was like 2 years ago.
Yeah, I don't even know if those are still up there.
I'm pretty sure they're still on your profile.
Yeah, I
don't even know. Yeah. DJ also has a TikTok. I'm just kidding. Wouldn't that be crazy if I made him an Instagram and started making him captions like he's actually typing them? People do that all the time. I find it kind of cringe because, like, we obviously know that's you, girl. Like, my beautiful mommy got my dress today. No, just kidding. So, so you guys can look forward to seeing us more as a family. I have returned to work at Ulta. I will probably retire from there for life eventually. It's just getting real crazy. So, yeah, this is just a little interlude video until you guys see us for realsies. Making family vids around the town and on the YouTube nation.
What?
I don't know. Okay. Well, I guess that's about it. Unless you have anything you want to say.
No, no, not really. I feel like he's COVID.
He has nothing to say. little DJ, do you want to add something? Okay, radio silent. So, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe down below and leave a comment on some of the other kind of videos you're going to see from me. So, yeah. Sayonara.
See you later, guys.
Yeah. Say see ya. See ya.